and from Rachel when we're coming up to my YouTube channel. So today's vlog, guys,
ay bibili tayo ng gamit sa kusina, guys, kasi mayroon kaming nakitang maganda.
Wow, but that's what they have. That's perfect.
Perfect.
Wants to buy Ninja air fryer. Well, that's more than enough, nakon. If ever. This is the, yeah. This is the one. Ah, that Lily is right. This one is 1,200.
I want to see what's the difference between this one and the 1,400. What's the difference?
Wow.
This is a very, very small one.
Hi. Hi. Can I see your shoes? Wow. What do you want to buy, Mikhail? What do you want to buy, Mikhail?
Oven? Oven, guys. Oven. Daming oven. Kung malapit lang sana yung Pilipinas. Ako, papadala na namin to sa Pilipinas. Washing machine, sharp.
And you also have the plancha.
What is plancha?
If you want to make eggs or whatever.
Ah, okay.
Without
so how to fry the, like, for chicken? So I want this, guys. I really, really want this.
לא שמעתי על אחד שתקלקל לו. סלסלה ואני רואה שזה ניקוד. כמובן, אתה מקבל חוברת מתכונים. אני לא יודע אם אפשר לקבל את זה באנגלית, אבל אולי אפשר להיכנס לאתר של החברה העולמית, של הנינג'ה.
So hi guys, let's do unboxing, guys. So look at my husband, guys. Very, very excited na siyang mag-unboxing sa aming nabili kanina sa mall. Yan lang talaga sinadya namin sa mall, guys. Na late pa ako dyan kanina sa work just because of that kitchen stuff. Worth it naman, guys, kahit na late ako kanina sa work kasi gusto talaga namin bumili ng ganyan. So, kanina, guys, kaya kami pumunta ng mall kasi bumili kami ng air fryer, guys. Super ganda ng air fryer na yan. At nabili namin yan sa halagang 1,200 shekel, guys. Kayo na lang bahalang mag-convert kasi ba nahihiya ako pag i-convert ko into Philippine money. Baka sabihin mayabang ako. So, anyway, guys, super ganda niyan, guys. Super, super ganda. Kasi nakita namin yan sa one of our friend dito sa Israel. And na-amaze kami, guys. Kasi lahat pwede mong gawin dyan. Mag-grill ka ng chicken, magluluto ka ng steak. And also, pwede ka rin magluto ng egg, magluto ka ng french fries. Pwede, guys. And very easy lang talaga, guys. And nakaka-save siya sa oras mo. Kasi mayroon siyang timer. para ikaw na ang bahalang maglagay kung ilang minutes gustong mo ilagay at pwede mo siyang iwanan talaga. So ayan yung nasa kamay ng asawa ko guys, is yun yung pwede ka magluto dyan ng french fries or egg. At saka yung isa naman na nakapatong dyan, yan niya yung hinahawakan ng... Kayan, yan guys, yung hinawakan na yan ng asawa ko, yung dinanggalan ng plastic. Doon yan, masasalo dyan guys, yung lahat-lahat ng mantika na niluluto mo. Ayan. Tapos, doon sa isa guys, pwede mo naman ikaw magluto dyan ng french fries. Pwedeng-pwede guys. At yan yung kinuha ng asawa ko guys, dyan mo i-grill yung... steak or chicken or fish, whatever you want guys, pwede dyan. And very very nakaka-save siya guys sa oras mo. And alam mo yon, yung hindi ka mag-iisip pala baka masunog or baka ma, you know, yung apoy, hindi mo isipin yung apoy guys kasi talagang naka-timer siya at mag-a-alarm siya guys kung kailangan mo siyang baliktarin. Alam mo yon, sobrang easy lang talaga. At yung nasa kamay naman ng asawa ko guys ay doon mo yun po yung mag-check ka kung luto na siya or hindi. Kasi halimbawa magluto ka ng steak, pwede mo siya i-check. Doon niya nakasaksak sa kabila, tapos i-check mo yung niluluto mo dyan kung luto na or hindi pa. Medyo may kamahalan siya guys, pero worth it naman guys. Hindi mo talaga pagsisihan kung bibili ka ng ganyan guys. Super ganda talaga. At ayan na pala guys, na set up ko na kung saan ko ilalagay yung aking air fryer. At look guys, super na-excite akong magluto. So let's go mga palangga at ating susubukan yung aking bagong air fryer. Kung gaano nga ba siya ka-easy magluto dito. At para ma-inspire kayo at bibili din kayo. So ayan na guys, sinumpisa na namin magluto. At hindi ko na na-video kanina kasi na-busy ako guys. So ayan. Ito na yung ating chicken. Oh, di ba guys? Ang ano? Di ba guys? Oh. Look at the chicken guys. Wow! Look at that! Pero naka ano siya guys eh. Naka timer siya. 10 minutes siya. So, ayan. So, ayan na guys. Luto na yung ating chicken wings guys. Nagluto kami ng chicken wings and also breast skin guys. Pero tignan nyo naman guys, in 10 minutes guys, hindi siya natutuloy. Wow! Satisfied ako dito guys. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. I love you all.